Yeah. How often did you guys go back to watch the original to get these Easter egg ideas of what you wanted to put in this movie? Obviously, no spoilers here.
I mean, when we were writing this, we definitely went back and watched
Yeah.
it a few times. But it also, even though it was 25 years ago, like you said, it doesn't feel that long.